Hello everyone. In Marg software, there are a number of pre-designed invoice formats. To select invoice format, we will go on Masters, Marg Setups, then enter on Cell Format. Here you will fill the current date in reverse. Like today is 7th July 2017, so we will feed year 2017-7-7. Then you will select that whether you want to print invoice for DMP format or GUI format. Suppose we select GUI. Then you will specify a new name for the invoice format, suppose GS. After specifying the name, when you will press enter, then this window will appear, where there are a lot of pre-designed invoice format. From here you can select your desired format and press escape. Then go on default invoice formats and by default, select that same invoice format which we just created. Like now we created GS invoice format. So we have set that format as default by selecting GS invoice format here. So when we will save a bill and press F key here to view print preview of the invoice, then you can see the preview of the invoice which we selected from cell format. Similarly, there are a number of invoice formats which you can select from cell format option. Thanks for watching.